Alright, so per request, I redid my 6,000 army thing against another 6,000 army. I haven't played since I made that video, so I'm a little bit rusty, obviously, but I do believe I have more than 6,000 or so. So yeah, let's test this out.
A selection groove is an easy way to select a unit or group of units by pressing a single key on your keyboard. Create up to 10 selection groups by clicking on the unit or group of units in question and pressing G. However, when grouped, units will not behave as a group until locked into formation. You can do this by clicking on the group formation toggle buttons that appear on the left-hand side of the screen. general is in grave danger, my lord! From the battlefield! Shameful display! My lord, a glorious victory will soon be yours.
Sorry for all the lagging issues. I do believe that they made it so you can have way more units than before. So, I wasn't really thinking it'd lag too much, but it did. Anyway, there's the carnage, and I hope you enjoyed it. I'll make more, but yeah, thanks for watching.